I am bored. What should I do?
Ah, ich weiß.
Ollie is looking for his ball. Or for the piggy. Trying to sniff it out. Trying to sniff out the ball. Where is it? Is it up there? I don't think so, Wall. Der Ball ist nicht da oben. The ball is not up there. I don't think you're gonna find it up there, Wall. I really don't.
Apparently, Wally found it after all. He sniffed it out, even though I hid it very well behind the TV.
Yeah, good boy, Wall. Good boy. Very good boy.
There it is. There it is.
Is that a piggy? That a piggy? Is that a piggy? That a piggy? That a piggy? Wo ist der Schwein? Hier ist das Schwein.
And hop.
Good boy, Wall. Good boy. Hello.
Jumping castle higher. Oh, wow, that sounds awesome, but wait. Kitty bounce?
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know why that's weird.
It is a little weird, isn't it? Jumping castle.
The word kitty in it.
Kitty bounce.
You comfy, Wall?
Yeah.
She asks if Wally is comfy. Hey guys, so I snuck out of the house secretly and without Blue knowing to get some stuff and some things for her birthday, because I got her like some pretty expensive sunglasses from House of Harlow. And apart from that, I thought like I should give her a card or something, or at least some nice candies, and that's what I pretty much did. I just went and bought something. For example, these favorites, very famous stuff to give people on their birthdays in Australia, apparently. What else? Ah yeah, her favorite, raspberry bullets. Very yummy. Not for me, but for her. I don't like them very much at all, but she likes them. Pretty good, pretty good. What else? Oh yeah, my personal favorite here. I got her this card, which even plays music. The song, Under the Sea. Sick, isn't it?
Where is it?
Wally doesn't like to be on TV, apparently.
He barks at himself. All the time.
Where's that doggy dog? Where's that doggy dog? Where's that naughty dog up there?
Apparently, Wally found it after all. He sniffed it out, even though I hid it very well behind the TV.
Okay, a little challenge for you guys. I will talk in German from now on for like the next minute or so. And those of you who can tell me what I'm talking about will get a shout out. So listen closely and translate. Post a comment or do whatever you like. You can even post a video response if you want to. Ich wollte euch nur mal ein kleines Update geben, was ich so mache hier in Australien momentan. Ich habe mir ein neues T-Shirt gekauft. Wie ihr sehen könnt, ist Chewbacca drauf zu sehen, mit einem Kamm. Der stylt seine Haare, wie ich das auch mal wieder machen sollte. Meine Haare wachsen und wachsen und ich muss dringend mal wieder zum Friseur. Ich wollte auch die letzten Tage zum Friseur gehen, nur habe ich dann gesehen, dass da ein Haufen alter Frauen arbeitete, an dem Tag wenigstens. Das letzte Mal, als ich zum Friseur gegangen bin, demselben Friseur, da habe ich mir die Haare von einem Typen schneiden lassen und der war ziemlich gut und ich habe gedacht, na, wartest du lieber, bis der wieder da ist. Und ja, das werde ich dann auch machen. Nächstes Mal, wenn ich da wieder hingehe, vielleicht nächste Woche oder so, mal schauen. Ich habe mir übrigens die Haare braun gefärbt. Ja, mal wieder, weil da viel Ansatz zu sehen war. Ich weiß, dass ist nicht besonders interessant, aber es geht ja nur darum, dass ihr versteht, was ich sage und das übersetzt. Also wollte ich es nicht allzu schwer machen. Viel Erfolg. So I hope you understood most of what I just said. If not, doesn't matter. You're still learning, so that's all right. I just wanted to see if someone's out there who's not German, by the way, that doesn't count, who can't understand what I said in German. Oh yeah, and another thing. I have the house to myself at the moment. Whoa, completely to myself. Blue's still at work and her family is in Bali at the moment. So we have the whole house to ourselves, which is pretty cool for a change. Yeah, pretty much, sorry, pretty much like me at home, where I have my own flat as well in Germany. So yeah, pretty nice for a change, like I said. Not that I mind them being here at all, well, that's not the case, but it's different, you know? It's just different. In German you say, ich hab am Wochenende sturmfreie Bude. If you want to say that your parents will be out on the weekend. That means, I have a storm-free flat. Or a storm-free house on the weekend. Sturmfrei haben means having storm-free. Which means that your parents are not there. Or your wife or whatever.